Go on, Danny. Make sure we're with you. We get these dickheads here bound to try and cut us off. Yeah, I'm doing. Doing what you're telling me to do. Fire it. Second exit at the roundabout. I don't think Suffolk Andy's gonna come out of this. The old drizzly. Drizzly do. Why would you? Take it to where, sir? Jolly good show! Yeah, I've got the sat nav on just in case, but
far off,
no. Oh, looks like they're pulling into garage. Four, five, six, oh yeah. Lots of fun now. We'll be about an hour and 5 minutes late by the time we get there, I think.
Yeah, we'll just get there. We'll
turn around, come back. All in one this time. Right and right. See you. I can actually see it. Take it out of here. Now change. Come on. Come on. Jesus. Didn't clutch a big on me time we've done this. Oh, I can't believe he tried to go down there. Move it up! Move it up!
I honestly thought Huggy was going to go straight back.
I know! Oh! Where were we?
Where were you? We waited there for like 2 hours.
Oh, unbelievable, mate. Jesus. Where you parked? So how long have you been here?
I've been here since 10:30.
Did you come straight down motorway?
Yeah. Yeah. Got to there, I waited till about 9:30.
Well, the younger Martin, who's... Oh, Suffolk Andy is here.
Yeah,
he
was just sat in there, he's like, I'm going to bugger off these days.
Oh, fucking back's killing me now. It's Suffolk Andy! How you going on, mate?
Oh, good on you, mate.
I didn't think you lot were coming, you
know. Oh, fuck.
My mate has just gone home. He said, oh, we're near girl. And I said, well... it's
easy. Oh, so, have you sneaked it into the video, Lauren? Jump, jump, jump. What? Oh, yeah, 2 people up there.
There we go, being the Ace Cafe now on his way home. Take care, buddy. We'll get together and have a ride out to summer. Yeah, Ian.
on his way home, pitch black. Benny.